Troost Avenue has historically been a racial and economic dividing line in Kansas City. For the past 8 months, I've had the privilege of working for a nonprofit at 31st and Troost, and I've witnessed something astounding. I've witnessed a movement of people who want to erase this dividing line and transform it into a gathering place. We Are Superman is documenting the story of this movement, the story of these people, the story of a corner, and the story of how a dividing line is being transformed into a gathering place. Here's a teaser.
The reality is that Troost has been, in the minds of too many people, a barrier.
It is a mess.
There was some poverty maps of Kansas City, and you could trace the higher levels of poverty straight down Troost Avenue. This was just done last year.
This entire metropolitan area should care about the heart of our city, or Troost Avenue, and what happens east and west of it.
It's very clear that every suburb has to be a suburb of somewhere. Kansas City is somewhere.
Well, I started out my childhood living on 24th Terrace, just off of Vine Street. And I remember 31st and Troost had a look much like Brookside. And there were a lot of realtors who would literally knock on the doors of white people who lived in the urban core and say to them, did you know that a black family moved in down the street from you?
It's just absolutely wrong to forget that history.
And sometimes in order for us to move forward, we have to look in the mirror and look at some ugly truths.
I think the days of waiting for government to solve all problems, whether it's city, state, or federal, are over.
The people of the community absolutely have to be involved in their own future.
The great thing about Troost is that there has almost been a concerted effort to tear those barriers down.
I'm optimistic, but I know there's a lot to do, and I'm here. I'm not going anywhere. I'm committed to doing it.
There isn't much that we human beings can't do if we have the will to do it.
As we look forward, I think it's the idea of less of me and more of we.